If your ultimate goal is to be famous, then you're gonna do a lot to get there, like sign your name in blood in a contract with the devil.
That's how I got introduced to the music industry. Because I swear I wanted to be like the Amy Grant of music.
Yeah.
But it didn't work out, and so I sold my soul to the devil. Well, needless to say, sold my soul.
Hey, y'all. I'm finna sell my soul. I'ma hit y'all when I'm through. I'ma be rich as hell. Alright?
So what exactly is selling your soul? In order to understand this to its full potential, you have to understand the spirit world and the occult world, which our eyes cannot visibly see. Now, there are numerous videos and music with artists talking about this, for example.
I sold my soul to the devil and the price was cheap.
Why do you still do it? Why are you still out here?
Well, it goes back to the destiny thing. I mean, I made a bargain with it, you know, a long time ago, and I'm holding up my end.
What was your bargain?
To get where I am now.
Should I ask who you made the bargain with?
with you know, with the chief commander
on this earth,
and this earth, and then in a world we can't see.
So selling your soul is cutting a deal with an astral plane entity in exchange for wealth and fame on this physical plane. This is classed as black magic because you are bending reality against your intuition. Now, making deals with entities beyond the physical plane, you always have to give something in exchange. When it comes with demonic entities, it always involves some sort of sacrifice, bloodshed, or humiliation. Now, there are countless of rappers who someone close to them have died just before their career takes off to the next level.
My mama was sacrificed.
Me too.
You understand?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure
Michael Jordan, what about him? His daddy, right? Bill Cosby, his son, right? Dr. Dre, his son. You know, out in Hollywood, a lot of people come up missing.
So these rappers and celebrities do have to do sacrifice rituals in order to take their career to the next level.
Top flight, I've been going up. It's a ritual.
So the occult side of this reality is heavily connected with the music industry and the elites. This is why they are all connected to Freemasonry. Now, this is why the music industry is one of the most important industries for the elites to stay in control and keeping the masses on low states of consciousness. Frequency is one of the most powerful things in reality because it's the only thing which can enter your soul and body without consent. The frequency on Spotify and all major platforms are all tuned to 440 Hz, which was set by the Rockefellers. 440 Hz turns off the whole right side of your brain, and the right side of your brain is to do with critical thinking, imagination, and your intuition. Music has the ability to influence your intent, your emotions, your thoughts, and your actions just by frequency itself. By controlling the music the celebrities put out and the things they talk about, they're actually molding society. Because of the celebrities' huge amount of influence over the younger generation and cultures within society. This is why the music industry is mainly talking about sex, guns, violence and hating other people. These are all very low vibrational acts and things to do, which destroys humanity and societies, keeping us all conquered and divided in order for them to stay in power. Music can actually reprogram your subconscious mind, and it is a form of MKUltra, which is mind control.
It's in my brain. Do you know that? It's living rent free. I can't get it out. You did that.
Yeah, it's hypnosis. Yeah, it's hypnosis.
You're so awesome and dope.
You do need to be very careful with what you're listening to and what frequency it's playing at, because all of this has an effect on your electromagnetic field and your state of consciousness. Now let's go back to selling your soul. When these rappers and celebrities sell their soul, they now gain eternal life on this physical plane.
When you do sell your soul, you are allowed to live forever. And these people that are called youngins, rookies, new booties, like I was, had no idea that these people still live. They will prey, haunt, kidnap, anything to stay on top. This is their world. They have nothing but time, is what they believe.
Now this explains why there's so much Saturn worship. Because Saturn is the father time. He's the god of time and crystallization in the physical realm. If you want more information on that, go to my previous video. Now here is ASAP Rocky standing inside of a pentagram. But notice the way he's standing, it's an inverted pentagram. The pentagram is associated with magic. However, the upright pentagram is the five elements with spirit on the top. It's either called spirit or ether. It's at the top because it rules the other four elements, because it's the baseline of reality, which is spirit and matter. Spirit is behind the physical reality. However, when it comes to black magic, they invert the pentagram so spirit is at the bottom, because they worship the physical world. This is why the Baphomet is the inverted pentagram. These people are operating off their animal instincts. They do not want anything to do with spirit. These are antichrist. All of these celebrities know full well the effect that they're doing on the rest of the world. They have sold themselves out, and the elites use them as puppets to push this new world order and mold society in the way they want it. This is why all the celebrities are linked to Freemasonry. Because in Freemasonry you have to take the oath of silence, where you can't speak on anything that they learn inside of Freemasonry. This is the symbol of silence. The elites need them under this oath, so they do not talk about certain topics and certain things to the public, because of the amount of influence they have on society. Now, even the name Hollywood is an occult term, because back in the ancient days when they used to create wands, they used to create them out of Hollywood, out of the holly tree, because each wood has certain attributes and virtues when it comes to magic. And the holly tree was known as the Holy Wood, and they used to create the wands out of it to cast spells. And Hollywood are still casting magic to this day, through the films and through the music to the masses. That's it for this video, people. Hope you enjoyed. Please like and comment and subscribe. Peace and much love.